I can do anything. I can run in the morning, exercise, work with fighters all day. Boxers are in the best shape of any athlete. There's no question about that.
I was adopted when I was like 3 months old, and my father was the owner of Dr. Scholl's Shoes. So coming up, I had a lot of money, but I just always been on the street and hung out with thugs and older dudes and just always been in trouble. I've been in trouble since I've been 11 years old. Turned professional in 1980. And I got my thumb ripped off my hand. I was strung out on morphine and Demerol. I was strung out on heroin and cocaine for like 16 years. On March 26th, next month, I'll be clean and sober 19 years. And also, as you can't tell, as good looking as I am, I'm 50 years old. I believe you got to put out 150% to be a good trainer.
He's working these programs now where he trains and counsels kids.
I like to help out addicts and people that are less fortunate, mainly a lot of kids.
Since I met Jerry, basically boxing's kept me off the streets, kept me from messing around, kept me out of trouble with the police, kept me off drugs.
I have a strong addiction to drugs. My trainer Jerry, I've known him since I was six. He's always supportive of me.
I always liked to fight, and I would get into a little trouble fighting at school. And my uncle introduced me to Jerry, and I've been boxing ever since then.
Through boxing, he tries to instill in them self-worth.
I've been doing good in school.
Confidence.
About to start college here in July, I owe to Jerry right now.
And belief that they could do something better with themselves, no matter what traumas they've been through.
My biological father, I never met him.
My father passed away when I was 3 years old.
He didn't know so much about boxing. He knows more, way more than the average trainer. He brings a lot of other things to the table, you know what I mean? In my personal life, you know what I mean? He's a good dude to talk to. He knows a lot about life. He's been down there, you know what I mean? He's been at the bottom.
Because of Jerry Rosenberg, I am the way I am today. And I am an advocate 1,000% that if you box and you stay sober and clean, you will always be able to make it to the top.
I'm so passionate about boxing because that's the only thing in life I ever got discipline from. I've been to penitentiary, I've been to jail millions of times.
Hey man, this motherfucker straight out of Naptown, you know what I'm saying? Straight out the ISP, that's the Indiana State Penitentiary.
I've been to institutions, I've done it all, but the only discipline, the only thing that kept me clean and sober was through boxing. It does everything, that's the whole deal. Without boxing, I'd be done.
I can keep the demons at bay. I can be your friend, or I can whoop you.